Greetings, friends! Sir Reggie is here, and welcome back to Phoenix Point Baker's Build 5, Episode 7. Today we are keep defending the heavens. We are ended up defending in Anu, the Anu heaven. And for this mission we're gonna try to... Let's see. I can't use roof here, and I'm actually kinda upset because of it, but let's maybe change our direction of defense and use this building for our snipers. Well, why the hell not? Right? Right. Okay, so this building is kinda interesting. I already see a crate here. And what about upper levels? Yeah, we can actually, we definitely can use this building. Yeah, let's move out. Well, let's see what's in the crate. Get willpower for opening the crate. And as you can see, we have a lot of interesting stuff here. But we are not gonna take it, because we don't need that yet. We don't need to take it so early. And especially when we're gonna end the mission, we're gonna be automatically taking that in our purpose. So now we are going to move our heavy with a shotgun a bit closer. We have other heavy. And actually there is another crate. Interesting. A lot of crates around. I'm gonna just stand with my heavy here. Maybe we're gonna find some aliens on this street and kill them. And of course definitely I need to move my snipers. Sadly we don't have a lot of movement points, and especially when we have our assault having the same problem. But we are gonna level up them after this mission for sure. Okay, first victim is running. Second one. So I see Pandorans are armed with pincer and a grenade launcher. And I see already three of them. So we choose actually a really good position of ambushing them. Like for ambush it's actually a good position because we already have a heavy with a grenade launcher. We have two snipers sitting around and waiting for the easy kill. I'm gonna use my grenade. Let's see. Can you... Actually, could you do a really good shot here? I think we need to move him a bit forward. So our grenade gonna land clean. Yeah. There you go. Nice shot. So we destroyed grenade launchers. And there is another alien. But we need some experience for our soldiers. So let's shoot some. Okay. Let's kill that guy. Mr. Sniper. It's a free kill. It's a free kill. Come on. Okay, so we have our sniper ready. We are going to use a dash, maybe? Let's see. So you can try and kill this alien. No, he's not gonna kill him. Then we're gonna use our heavy with a shotgun. And hopefully he's gonna kill them.
Aiming.
Okay, I see. Okay, let's try shotgun. And this one, please. Kinda nice damage you have. Even in a short range, I mean, like, I'd say it's a medium range, and still he was able to kill it. And yeah. Let's keep moving. And another kill. Nice. So now there is a question. How much aliens we have on the map? And where is enemy Siren? Because I remember in last mission we already encountered her. And I don't wanna to face her somewhere in this location where are soldiers running around. Okay, so those civilians are gonna be annoying as usually. And actually, could you see someone? I see my snipers can't see a thing. So what I'm gonna do, I'm gonna try to use another grenade launcher. I mean, like, another grenade, and try to deal some damage to them. Nah, not successful. Not successful. Okay, so he doesn't see anything. So we have a crate. And do you... Oh. Uh-huh. So I can see barely see, can see that alien. We can try to shoot it a bit. But yeah, our aiming is not so good. We can try to use a sniper here, but as well, I don't feel like it's a good option. So what I'm gonna try... I'm gonna try to dash. Dash forward and kill first of
aiming.
Here you go, and we can kill another one. Let's do it.
On it.
Okay, now what we have, our heavy ready to act, but we don't want to do that yet. We can do the rally the troops, because we have a sniper, and sniper is fine. Also, I'm gonna go up really high. I don't see any other alien types in the Pandora virus activity, so definitely we're gonna use our sniper as a scout, so he can see a lot of things. And of course, our heavy is now out of ammo. We can try to bash, or we can simply dash away. And reward weapon. Because next turn, we definitely need to kill a lot of aliens. So now, I'm gonna overwatch with my snipers. I mean, like, first sniper, and we have a second one. So the street is covered. And we hopefully gonna kill one or two of them. And yeah, we're gonna lose some civilians. I can't do much with that. I wanna to risk with not to risk with my soldiers. I want them to be alive. Come on. Ah, they don't wanna to come closer. Why? Why you're scared? Our two snipers were waiting for their free kill. Come on.
Now. Not now.
Something feels weird. I'm gonna come here and kill this alien first. This better... Because we need some willpower, Jane. So from this moment we can... Actually, I can see a lot of aliens from this position. I don't know how he actually can see that alien, but whatever. I'm gonna try to make that shot. And of course, we can now move our assault closer and kill another one. Yeah, but he's so resistant to damage. Yeah, they're having a lot of damage. Okay, I'm gonna hide my soldier because I don't wanna them to use their grenade launchers. And of course I can try... What I actually can try to do here? So we have a civilian there. He's definitely dead. So I'm gonna do something crazy. I'm gonna just kill them. It shows I can damage them from such angle. I don't know why, but let's try that. Interesting. Very interesting. Okay, we still have our sniper that is like looking around. He already sees some targets to pick up. Let's try and kill this one. No, this one is going to use his grenade again, no? Okay. That was lucky. Because if he used his grenade launcher, I would lose my shotgun. And my heavy with a shotgun became useless. But of course... Of course... They're gonna keep using grenades on my soldiers. As long as my weapons are not destroyed, we are fine. Because we need to fight back with our weapons. I hope they are not gonna break our weapons on next turn. And I definitely need to kill a lot of aliens right now. At least 3-4 guys to spread panic on their ranks. And besides, I think I'm gonna be successful with this quest. How can I do that? What about our sniper? What you can see? So you can see this alien and try to kill him, right? Oh, by the way, I can see... This head has an ability to spit poison. Interesting. But those aliens didn't use this ability for a long time. Well, actually, I didn't saw any possibilities when they used that. Okay, so how we can do now? I wanted to kill... So if I move here... I won't be able to make another shot with a shotgun. But I don't wanna this alien to escape. So what I'm gonna try... I'm gonna use a grenade. So I'm gonna get willpower from killing him. Yes. And now I can use a dash ability here. And to kill a second one. Good. Now, I'm gonna kill this one because he's a free kill. I'm gonna aim at arm. This actually did a lot of damage. I'm gonna kill this one. No, I just destroyed his pincer. That's sad. Please. Deal some more damage. Okay, I think he's gonna be... He's gonna be dead. Okay. What also we have here? We have our heavy. But our heavy... I'm thinking. Let's try. Can you launch a grenade inside that building, of that building? Like stand here. Like, oh, yes. Like, stand there and use a grenade to, and try to kill, like, all of them. Well, something like that. I hope he gonna hit both aliens. Yeah. Nice hope. I got it. So we have two aliens bleeding out. So they are gonna be dead. But we are having still a lot of trouble. Okay, I'm gonna use an Overwatch ability here. And hopefully we're gonna have a free shot on that alien. Okay, let's keep moving. Yeah, they still have no panic attack. Well, but at least our sniper did that pretty insane shot. And lose his sniper rifle. Please survive. You need to survive this. Yeah. He survived. That's nice. So now our sniper lost a sniper rifle. I think that we're gonna exchange another Cyclop sniper rifle for our snipers because we can't manufacture any of that, like any weapon of the new Jericho. And now they are gonna be panicking. Yes, it's a panic time. This better work. Yes. It's panic time. Panic, please. Okay. Engaging. How that miss? How could you miss that a shot? Okay, fine. We still have a lot of work to do. I'm gonna dash. And... Hello. Enemy still active. Hello again. Okay, now... what we can do? We can actually dash again. We can dash... I can say we can dash two times because our another heavy has a lot of will points and we're just gonna use our cannon. Yep. Right in your ass. He's seriously very, very resistant. Interesting. Oh, could you actually shot that guy? I love my sniper. He's so cute. Reloading. He's so cute. Okay, so now they're gonna waste one more turn because they're recovering from panic attack. And I think there... Yeah. Only three left. By the way, it's strange. We still didn't encounter Siren on this mission. I don't know why. Because usually I have a lot of special units when I'm in such missions. If you are interested, you can, or you, if you can understand Russian, you can watch my Russian playthrough. And I usually have a lot of Chirons on such missions. And when I'm playing here, I usually have a lot of Sirens. Interesting, right? Okay. Could you... Oh, you can't hit him? Oh, yes, you can. Please. Just kill him. Okay, we got one more kill. And let's try to... Our sniper will try to make a perfect shot on that guy. Please. Perfect. More aliens? Okay, now we are going to heal from this moment. Maybe there is a siren hiding somewhere. Interesting. And where I need to look for you? Huh? Oh, he's hiding there.
Roger.
No. Well, at least I found him. Yeah, and he just ran out to breathe with the fresh air. And now my sniper will say hello to him. Okay, where is my sniper? Sniper! Make a nice shot, please. Nice! And you can use your... pistol. Damn, my sniper is a beast! Okay, rookie. It's a free kill for you. Do it. So we got two of our soldiers with a level up. Congratulations. And finally, let's go back to the Geoscape and level up them. We got some materials, faction attitude, and a lot of stuff that we are gonna just scrap. And the fourth initiation. My attack is not to see what's in the first, but press the truth within. What do you believe? Okay, let's continue. So he's sending a coordinates of sacred site, and we definitely wanna go there and find something useful. Interesting. And where is that place located in? Oh, not actually so far. Not actually so far. Okay, I'm gonna explore, send an area scan, and let's move our search there for some materials. You don't have any area scan, users remain. Oh, yeah, I got it. We need to wait. No, please. We need to change our troops before this mission. Okay, let's go for our personnel. We need to go send you on to the hospital. What we have? We have a second one. Send you to the hospital. And we're gonna send you to the hospital. Okay. We got our fresh soldiers ready for action. And let's keep saving discipline of Anu. About our diplomacy, yeah, we have a really supportive faction. And actually, I see we are going to fight on their temple site. Interesting. Let's go do it. Mm-hmm. So this is Anu temple site. And So aliens will attack from here. Well, I think they're gonna be attacking from all of those sides. So we're definitely gonna use this building as our main source of cover. We actually can dash now forward and see what we have there. Okay, I already see a first victim. I'm not gonna hesitate and make a great shot from our beautiful sniper, as he's actually can see one more. So I'm gonna hide him behind the wall. Our assault and heavy going to be guarding this position. I think, oh, I actually see a lot of civilians. So they are definitely are sitting in this building. They will be covered with this sniper from this position. Now we have one more heavy. We actually have two more heavy. And I don't know where I can move them now. Okay, I'm gonna stand here and wait for action. So maybe we're gonna use our jump jets here on this building. But before that, we need to see how aliens are going to move first. And by the way, we need to be aware of the siren. Siren will definitely try to do something fishy. Okay, so this one is a free kill for our heavy. Out of ammo. Okay. I won't comment this soldier. I definitely need to change this heavy weapon, heavy armor and other stuff, because I feel he's kinda useless. Our sniper is having a good time. Reloading. Simply killing aliens. Oh, he always was very useful. Now, we are going to dash forward a bit.
I see them.
Yes? Yeah, they're actually trying to move forward. I'm just gonna stand here with a cannon. And should I try to dash a bit forward? Because I see they're trying to run us down.
I'm going.
And they are definitely gonna use a grenade. I'm gonna stand a bit here. I'm thinking maybe I should. Yeah, I'm gonna just hide. Yeah, I'm just was thinking like, why should I risk with my weapons? I'm gonna just stand here and wait for them to come closer. And that's it. Come closer. I'm waiting for ya.
More threats. Success.
Yeah. Come closer, please. Say hello to my sniper rifle. I don't see any enemy sirens. I'm interested if there are no sirens anymore. And now I'm just facing a lot of aliens. And they are just trying to overrun me with numbers. Oh! Here it is! So now, what we can do, I see there are so much aliens, we need definitely to change our heavy weapons. Well, for our rookie, he has a rocket, I think, and we can use that rocket definitely for our cause, like somewhere here. Let's see. Yeah. Rocket time. I don't understand. He don't see those aliens or what? Why it's so red? Okay, I'm not gonna trust this indicator. I'm just gonna launch the rocket. Nice! That was a really excellent explosion. Four aliens is now useless. Okay, so now what we can do...
I'm listening.
We can now kill this alien. I don't want him to come closer. And we have an assault that's gonna help us with it. So now, we have an enemy siren. Enemy siren will try to... I think this enemy siren will try to control our rookie. I actually hope for that. Because I don't wanna... this rookie to deal with us. Now we have a lot of aliens with a lot of wounds, so I'm just gonna hit one more grenade here to make another alien useless and move a bit forward so we can use another grenade on other aliens. For our sniper can kill one more threat. Let's see what he can kill. We don't need to kill this guy. We don't need to kill this guy. We need to kill this guy. We should kill this for sure because he's so close. So I'm gonna kill him. They are going to panic. But I don't really care about the panic. I really love when you are panicking, my friend. I'm gonna... should I... yes, I'm gonna dash. Because I wanna more panic, please. Please, I enjoy when you are starting to panic. And the only thing is not panicking is a siren. Because she has a lot of willpower. It's not easy to make siren to panic. I'm just gonna use my assault as closer as I can. And yeah. So aliens are panicking, only siren left, and she definitely gonna try to mind control our rookie. So I don't really care now. What? She can't use because she lost a lot of willpower. Huh? Well, that's really funny. I wasn't expecting that. Okay, I'm gonna try to make a lucky shot with my assault. And he is a beast. Yeah, too easy. I see. What's the plan? Make you useful. The plan is simple. Make you useful. Okay, so this siren is interesting. So he's... I already thought about her abilities. I already spoken about her abilities, but I still don't know how they work. I know that she can mind control you. But I'm not sure how that ability called. I'm gonna try to kill, to destroy maybe her torso instead of head. Okay, anyway, we have our heavy ready for action and ready to kill. Hello, how are you doing? How are you doing, my friend? Excellent. And we have another one. I'm gonna come closer. I'm running for you. How are you doing, my friend? How are you doing? Excellent. You still didn't kill enough, but okay. I'm gonna be fine with that. I'm gonna move my heavy here and hopefully he gonna... Let's see what you can kill from this angle. I definitely wanna try to kill this one. I don't miss. You don't miss? Yeah, sure. Tell me about it. Tell me about it, how you don't miss. I still have a sniper. Hello. And what you're gonna do now? Okay, so she can't use her mind control ability. So her mind control ability is in her torso. So if you kill her torso, like disable this body part, she can't mind control. It's still a theory, I'm not sure 100%, but she didn't mind control my soldier instantly. So I assume that's the case, she has no torso. Okay, rookie. Can you... Oh, you can't. Okay. Then I'm gonna bash you. I'm gonna bash you with a fury weapon that is located on my shoulders. That's seriously funny. How to use a shoulder weapon? Use a bash ability. Interesting. Okay, so now... can you actually kill him? Yeah, you can. Engaging. Enemy killed. I think the last enemy left is one more here. So I'm gonna just come closer and use my shotgun. And we got one level, actually two level ups, yeah? She was one level or two levels. Anyway, we need something to change about her, because she's not moving a lot. We need to give her more strength, we need to give her more movement speed, but we definitely need to change something about that. And we already got some more scraps from the heaven. And I need to manufacture more ammo. Where is that? Wait, let's get more. No, not Goliath. We need ammo for Goliath. Okay, nice. So now, let's see. We have a lot of stuff going on because we got a rapid clearance for our heavy with a shotgun. Should he use a rage burst? I don't know how that's gonna work with a shotgun, but I definitely wanted to see it. Now let's see. We have finally this heavy. We need to increase. Let's see. She has a really big problems with moving around. So what I'm gonna try to do. I'm gonna change her legs. We need to make her move much faster. She needs more accuracy, so we're gonna change her helm. Oh, it's his helm, whatever. And his body armor is fine because he has that a fury weapon. And he needs some armor for this fury weapon to reload it, etc. So we're gonna give him two of that. Now, about training. We're gonna give him a little bit more strength and a little bit more movement. Should we use any of our ability to use here for Zeus abilities? I don't think so. At least he has some strength and movement. And now he's not gonna be useless. Okay, so now let's check more. We have this assault with a dash ability and return fire. We're gonna give him a lot of movement. We're gonna give him a lot of willpower as well. Let's move out. We have a sniper that's gonna move a lot. And we're gonna give him some willpower again. Another one. And another movement. All snipers need to move a lot. And especially this one has no sniper rifle. Because he lost his. We're gonna use our old known Firebird sniper rifle. It's good. Okay, now let's keep looking at our soldiers. I think, yeah, we are done now with our soldiers. So we need to... Yeah, back to home. Let's keep relaxing now. We need to heal our soldiers. We need to heal our soldiers and maybe we can try to make an Anno mission. Because I don't feel like we need to... First of all, I'm gonna leave our soldiers that are tired. I think they need to rest now. And we're gonna take what we're gonna take with us. We have snipers left. Another, like, a lot of snipers. Yes? How much? We really have a lot of snipers. They are gonna be making this game crazy. Okay, now let's move out and see what this mission is. Oh no. How much defense? I don't think that we're gonna be able. It's actually a lot of attacking force. Yeah, we're definitely not gonna save them. Sadly. See ya, guys. So let's now see a group of New Jericho soldiers occupying this site, which is considered sacred by the discipline of Anu. The Blind Legate had tasked us to destroy them in the name of the Exalted. Oh, so we are going to be playing against New Jericho, and that's a first mean action against them. Got it. So here we are at this interesting mission for Anno. It's a temple. It's a really big temple, as you see. And we need to kill all enemies. It's all New Jericho. Ready. But that's cool. I'm really excited. It's like a really large temple. And how much enemies we have, I don't know. But I definitely wanna be be jumping around with my jet jump and see what we have here. Actually, no one. Okay. Let's keep jumping. Let's go and try to jump over here. We have a lot of snipers and one assault. So maybe we should try to assault the main hall, because there is a good point of it. Maybe. I'm not sure. Because we can set up snipers here and up here to cover this hall. But I still don't know where the enemy gonna be coming from. Instructions received. Let's move our assault ahead. And yeah. Our sniper is kinda good, so he can be ahead too. While Zeus guys gonna be covering us from behind. Okay, I'm ready. Where are the new Jericho? Oh. Hello. Hello, new Jericho. How are you doing? What the fuck was that? What was that? That was a really interesting appearance. The new Jericho engineer. But rest in pepperoni now. Okay, so we have an enemy sniper up on the roof, and we're just gonna kill him. I recruited those soldiers from New Jericho to kill New Jericho soldiers. Interesting.
Time for the push.
He can't see anyone from this position. Why? Why you can't? Okay. That's not fair, but that's fine, I guess. I'm just gonna push forward and start killing them. Why you have no ammo? I think we need to change the Cyclope rifle for our sniper, because we are running out of ammo now. By the way, I hope from after this mission we're gonna get a lot of ammo for the rifle, because as you see, our sniper is kinda useless now. Okay, so we have a heavy here. I'm gonna stand and use my overwatch ability also. And now we have one more sniper. I think we're gonna move him just forward. I don't think it's a bad idea. Okay, let's end the turn and wait. Hello. We came to protect the Anu sacred place and we're just gonna destroy every wall here. I think this temple is kind of fragile. It's dying from any shot.
What's the plan? I'm listening.
That's funny. Okay, let's dash now. And oh, I found someone. I found someone interesting. It's a heavy. I'm gonna drop a grenade here. Here you go. Okay, so now... Oh, another heavy. I think they're having a problem with moving around. As my heavy do. I think the developers need to change something about that, because he's so slow in movement. and useless because of it. He was like moving all this time to just die for nothing. I'm actually gonna dash in more. I wanna kill this guy. And by the way, New Jericho is already on panic. Okay. If you're on panic, I'm gonna keep moving. Actually, for such mission, I would love to see some boss, maybe? Well, definitely a boss would be really cool, like he's coming from this top side and saying like, hello, like Phoenix Point, how dare you to be an ally for the Arno, this discipline of Arno, and killing this leader would destroy our relations with New Jericho. It would be really cool in terms of events chain and etc. Tactical break. Okay, so this the engineer is dead. Okay, he's not dead yet, but he gonna die. He's definitely dead. Now for our assault, we have a dash ability. And we're gonna say hello to the sniper. How are you doing, my friend? Rest in pepperoni. Now, we are still having more soldiers. Let's hide behind the wall, reload our weapon, and prepare for another killing spree. I'm gonna hide my sniper here. He's kinda safe. Now for the heavy assault. Heavy assault. Whatever. Let's move out. Yeah, let's wait now. Oh, they are now on panic again. You are weaklings. How could you be so weak in terms of willpower? I'm just gonna wait. I want them to come closer now. Okay, now. Oh, you can see heavy from this position? Yeah, you can't hit the enemy. Of course you can't hit the enemy. I don't know how you actually see him. I'm gonna wait more. Maybe. I'm gonna dash with my heavy a bit closer. We have our assault from other side. How much health he has? He has full health. I'm just gonna dash here and strike them from behind. And let's wait. Another heavy. Oh, sniper, hello. How are you doing, my friend? How are you doing? What an interesting interaction. I see your head here.
Let's have a look.
I have a pistol and I am really dangerous. How about that? Huh? I still don't see enemies with my sniper. Well, at least I'm gonna stand here and wait again. You're gonna love this. So you used your medkit, and you hope you're gonna survive that, yeah? He disabled my head. Interesting. Okay, so now let's try to make a good shot at his arm and make him useless now. Because I don't want him to use his heavy gun at close range. Now for our assault, he got kicked. His ass got kicked by a simple pistol. And finally we killed him. Now we have our heavy assault sitting here. I'm gonna start him to dash forward a bit. I'm gonna try to kill him. Now for our sniper. Sniper is having a good time. I don't wanna use his ammo. And let's wait a bit. Let's wait a bit. I have another sniper here.
I'm going.
And we also have our heavy. And I'm also gonna be dashing forward. I think that's the only enemies left. Like, only two of them. And what you're gonna do? You don't have a weapon. You don't have a weapon.
Succeed or die.
Let's dash.
Let's just get it open.
Ooh. You are really heavy defended. Okay. I still have my dash abilities. So I'm just gonna do it again. Come closer and shoot you. Okay, good. Now for our sniper. Sniper gonna be killing this guy. Because he is weakling. And we're gonna kick ass. We need some good spot. Let's try and move our sniper here so we don't hit our soldiers. Nice shot. The blind legate. Do you understand why your actions were necessary? Why the site is sacred? Interesting. Keep on this path and you shall hear the voice of Shadow and Heresy. So we got our Discipline of Anu attitude to Phoenix Project. Diplomatic relations with Discipline of Anu has changed. So now we have a pact. Interesting. So can now finally we can make a research from them and use their technologies. But strange, we didn't receive a penalty with a New Jericho faction. That's actually strange. Well, but at least we can now research the new Anu technologies. Okay, so we have a tired person. Let him rest in pepperoni. We have a lot of heavies. I'm thinking we're gonna remove one. What about equipment? Do you have sniper rifle? Ammo? I see we have. We are just gonna give him a lot of ammo. Now, training. And we don't need training, so what we're gonna use next? we need, we don't need a salt, we don't need this one. We're gonna take a rookie, and we're gonna take one more rookie again. That's nice. And let's move out to the heaven defense. And yet, let's do it. Materials is always useful. Okay, so now we are at Heaven Defense. We have our favorite building that give us a lot of view, and we already can see someone on that roof. Let's go up and see. Oh, who is that? It's a little siren. Look at it. It's a little siren here. Let's see what we have. We have more snipers. We can, I think we can do one trick with that siren, because we have two snipers that can kill her really easy. So we're gonna use a quick aim. We are gonna use a quick aim again and try to shoot her. There you go. Torso down. One more shoot. Okay. From this moment, now we can use our Rally's drips. And now we can do one more shot. Aiming. Oh, come on. Don't miss, please. Please. Don't miss. Okay, one siren down. We still have like two more snipers. I think we're gonna occupy this roof and make it our base of operation. Okay, for our rookie, we are just gonna move him a bit forward and maybe we're gonna see someone. Yeah. I see someone already. Let's move our assault. Finally, enemy Triton. I was hoping for them because we are getting a bit bored. We need some ranged aliens against us. Okay, now no torso for you, and
that didn't work.
Wait, what? How? Okay, my sniper just fell off somehow. I don't know how that's happened. Seriously. Have no idea. I'm gonna use my sniper rifle. Yes. Nice. Now. We are having an enemy there. So let's try to dash a bit. And see. Can we actually deal some damage? Well, it's not a big deal. Oh, now it's better. Okay, good. Now for our assault, we can see there is an alien. And we can try to stand here and wait for him. So all we need to do is just guard those two passes. Our snipers are in good position. They can see a lot of targets around. And I see they're trying to... Yeah. Another grenade. I think we need to hold our snipers a bit higher. We have such a good building here, like we can move them in that position to be more safe from those grenades. So we are a bit in a really interesting situation. We have really a lot of aliens around. What we can try to do now, we can try to do repeat clearance ability with our assault, because he's going to kill a lot of aliens right now. First down. Now we have one more, so we're gonna move. Because we have a free movement. Kill another one. One more movement point. We are now going to dash. Kill one more. Come on. Come on, that was a free kill. Come on. Okay. That's not good. I was sure he's gonna die.
Aiming. Reloading.
Just gonna move my sniper here. We have one more sniper. With a lot of, actually, with a lot of willpower. Yeah, let's move him here and try to kill more aliens. Could you kill that guy? Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. And yes, now we can try to kill... this alien? Yeah, and now they are at panic attack. They're having a panic attack. So our heavy is now safe. But I'm gonna keep dashing forward. I wanna to clear aliens on this flank. And you aliens coming. There you go. Where should I move this guy? I'm gonna use my sniper as a close range, in close range. Like, why shouldn't I? Oh, so... when we are killing some aliens and you coming, but come on, developers, could you actually add all aliens at the same time and maybe raise their willpower? I think that would be really better. Hmm. So So how much aliens we still need to do to deal with? I 4, 5, 6 and I think 7 left. Yeah, I think 7 left. Let's see. Ooh, sniper. We have heavy here with no ammo. We're just gonna use a grenade. Use a reload action. And we are just gonna hide. Now, next. Or... Oh, actually we can kill him even. I don't think we need to kill him. He's gonna bleed out in next turn. I'm gonna move my sniper here. I'm gonna make a shot. So that's one more will loss for them. I'm gonna come closer here. Yeah, I understand that you see those aliens. One more will loss. So next turn, that guy gonna die, and they're gonna lose a lot of willpower, and that's gonna be enough for them to start panicking. I think. I am not sure, but I think. Now I'm gonna dash my sniper.
I want a medal for this.
I'm gonna dash my sniper a bit closer. Because we have a Triton here. See ya. See ya in the next life.
Aiming.
I have a pistol. Okay, so we killed one more guy. And for this alien, it's like we have more aliens coming, so maybe there will be one more wave. I'm not sure, but I think I can use my sniper. And along with the assault, we are going to defend. Yeah, they're losing a lot of willpower. I think that developers really need to increase their willpower. Because when we are killing like a lot of aliens in one turn, they're going for panic attack and they definitely can't do anything with it. Or maybe they should lose less willpower per kill, maybe. Because they are mutants, they definitely shouldn't care. Like, how their mutant form can care and be scared of something? It's a bioweapon. Like, that's a pretty interesting question, right? Rest in pepperoni.
Reloading.
Okay, so we have one more alien somewhere around. Running around and looking for popcorn. We need to find him. Oh, here he is. Here he is, my little beauty fruity. No, I missed. Can you... Oh, you actually can see him from this position? Then try to make a good shot? I would say that's a perfect shot. Nice and clean. We also got level for our sniper. And we got some... another good stuff. I think we need to manufacture that, and now we have the fifth initiation. Fifth, since we are getting close to the top of the Anu hierarchy, also creating all, it's not as simple as it appears. Not simple? I think that's really simple right now. Okay, now let's remove some of their equipment. We don't need that. That's full garbage. We don't need that either. We don't need heavy weapon for sure. Okay, so what we have next? We don't need this. Scrap it. Scrap it again. Scrap more. Scrap this ammo also. We don't need Anu equipment. It's garbage. Okay, so we scrapped a lot of stuff. And now we have a lot of materials. But I think we still need to do something about those nests. And let's... You're gonna rest now? And we're gonna take someone else. Maybe this one. Okay, so what's about to move around? We need to find the Phoenix Point base now. I know that we need to kill a lot of nests left, like we need to keep defending, etc, etc. But we don't need that. We need to find a Phoenix Point base. And we got a Phoenix Point paralyzing melee weapon and ability to build a containment facility. Well, that's cool. We can, if we get a capturing Wind Triton or Mind Farger, we're gonna just increase damage dealt to them. Oh, that's kinda sucks. Okay, so what about those items? Merge mutation good matter with technology to create a different capable of transporting a squad over a great distance. So this is a Tiamat Devil one, but it's a movement. Like, we have a Manticore and this is Tiamat. Okay. Discipline opponent combat training. Action and the one with the cause rise. Fight the opponent is an excellent part. I don't know what is that. And a religion. Okay. Discipline of Anu. New items for manufacturing available. Discipline of Anu helmet. Assault leg. Assault body. Discipline of Anu shotgun. Gen mutation technology. Cool. And what about religion? Berserk class fighters. Cool. That's very interesting. Okay, what about Tiamat? Discipline of Anu aircraft. Also, we don't need time to waste on that. New items for manufacturer. Discipline of Anu armored head mutation. Mutation. Discipline of Anu stomping legs mutation. Discipline of Anu regeneration torso mutation. Mutagen harvesting, new research. And mutagen lab facility available for construction. And we can get a berserk crack also. Advanced discipline of Anu combat training, Anu priest, acid weapon technology, berserk soldier quest. Oh my god, so a lot of stuff. I see it doesn't need time to research it. I think it's only for Baker's build 5. Yeah, definitely. Bridge soldier quest now available. Acid weapon technology. Okay, I actually think we can have a lot of fun now. Advanced acid technology. Acid weapon efficiency increased by 20%. Oh, so that's all added to our mutagen harvest. Mutagen can be harvested from captured Pandorans in the containment facility. Whoa. That's actually a lot. And what about that mutation thing? How actually that works? Training. No, I'm interested. How that actually works? I think first of all we need to build that mutagen thing. So we need to build a containment for the Pandorans. And secret section that provides early warning of enemy attacks and helps defend the base security station. Training facility, store, medical bay, research right, fabricator plant. Mutation lab. Allow soldiers to be mutated and produce mutagens, the raw material for this thing. Cool. That's cool. Okay, so we got a containment and we don't have a lot of power, so we're just definitely gonna be lacking of power right now. So we need to build a generator. Let's build a generator then. And yep, let's keep searching. Okay, that heaven is lost, sadly for Arnold. No, no, no. I'm not gonna explore those curiosities. Maybe the children have a new up over a book. Continue. A healthy civilian would have a balanced situation with natural systems. And Synedrion is happy about that answer. Okay. We found the Phoenix base discovered. Finally. That's nice. What we have here? We have a research web, but it doesn't give us research even its... Oh. I see now. Okay, let's power off and power on. Now it's functioning. So, okay. Let's repair this one. And we definitely wanna try to build a mutation lab here. Because we need that. And let's move around and see what we have here. We have some curiosities and nothing special. I'm gonna drop an area scan now, and let's... All soldiers... Phoenix soldiers have lost one stamina. Interesting. So we are driving a bit mad, I think. We don't need that. We are moving to defend the new Jericho Heaven. So let's do it. Let's do it, boys! Okay, so we are now at Heaven Defense mission. We need to defend that generator, but it's not gonna be able to defend it. It's already done. So for this mission, we're gonna be using a lot of shots again because we have a lot of snipers. But that I'm gonna leave it for the next episode because this one is kinda already long. Don't forget to leave a like, subscribe, leave a comment below the video, and see ya in the next video. Bye!